Today we're going to be showing you how to make courgette balls. For our ingredients, we've got three courgettes, parsley and mint, cornmeal flour, spring onions, two eggs, and a block of feta, pepper, salt, and olive oil. First thing we're going to do is grate the courgettes. We're using three. As you can see, we've done grating it. Now we're going to add some salt and mix it all together. Now we're going to take a bowl and get the grated courgettes and drain them using our hands. Now we're going to keep doing this to the rest of the grated courgettes. We strained our courgettes well, and now we're going to add olive oil, spring onions, our two eggs, which we've slightly beaten, our parsley and mint, and our black pepper. I'm going to take the block of feta and mash it. Mix this all together. Then we're going to add our cornmeal flour. And start mixing. Now add the rest of it in and continue mixing it. As you can see, we have let our mixture sit for a little bit so it can absorb all the ingredients. We have added a total of 10 tablespoons of cornmeal flour. As you can see, it's ready. Now we're going to fry it. I'm going to take it like this and make it into a small ball and add it to some flour oil. As you can see, it's fine. Do not fry it in olive oil. And this is how we're going to let them fry. And we have put a plate with tissue on it, so when they're ready, we can place it there and the tissue can absorb the oil. They're smelling really great so far. And when you can see that they're turning brown, that's the time when you should flip it so the other side can cook. So you should give it a little bit of time. Keep doing this to the rest of them when you know that they're cooked. And continue the process. As you can see, our courgette balls are ready. We put them on a plate with tissue. They smell very nice and they're aromatic. They look super delicious and we hope you try this recipe. If you enjoyed this video, please like, comment and subscribe to this channel. Thanks for watching. Bye.